This is Doodle Bug, and would you like to live in a city where there isn't any crime? The sun is always out and shines down on the ground and heats up nicely. The birds are chirping, the kids playing nicely in the streets, the buildings being looked after, people respecting each other, no litter on the floor, people talking to each other. Well, you have come to the wrong city, as this is Bug City, where kids slap each other with pizza. McDonald's rubbish stuffed down their trousers. Brats at every corner. Police are everywhere, and people making stuff of you, including your shoes. There isn't any birds chirping, as they have died due to the poor pollution everywhere. There is kids fighting in the streets. People making bikes. Setting houses on fire. This is a nightmare, but there is one man that can save this terrible city, and his name is Doodlebug. Hope you enjoy the city.
Hello and welcome, guys. This is obviously Let's Go Build Bug City. Hope you're okay. It is obviously City Skylines. Brilliant game. I think it's much better than Sim City. Absolutely astonishing, and obviously in just over a week, they'll be bringing out the expansion pack that's got the snow and stuff on it, so I can't wait for that. Obviously, as you know, I do love simulation games, so obviously this is up the top with quite a lot of them. Right, well, this is Bug City. It's not as bad as what the message said a minute ago that you listened to. It used to be terrible here, but I've come here, I am the hero. I've come here and I've changed it around. There's no more litter or anything everywhere. There's still a lot of fights at McDonald's, but that's about it. And see, this is it. I'm getting this. I've only just built this, so I need, as you can see down here, I need to do a lot more on putting some residential shit in. This is all the housing here, but I need to do some more. So they've got some more. Big long road. Oh, I ain't got any power. Hang on, let's give that some power quick. There you go. I should go out here. Right. You see, it's a big old long road. Very big. This was the main part of Bug City originally. As you can see, this is the main part. It's not massive. Well, it's quite big, but I haven't actually made it that big yet. So, as you can see, this is the main bit as they come in. Nothing fancy. Straight over. Obviously, I am paying, not doing any of the money. I'm losing loads of it. But yeah, you come in and out. And then obviously, if I go down so you can see a bit better, you've got the McDonald's on the corner. That is Happy Days. Yeah, you've got the McDonald's on the corner there. That is goody goody. So see there, you've got buses going round. You've got some sort of supermarket there that is obviously mods, because this game is fucking brilliant with mods. The main bus terminal just there, again another mod. I've got the track there, cross country track. And obviously I've got a bus terminal over there as well. I've got university. As you can see, I've got fountain that's all iced over in the middle of summer. Don't know how that works out, but that's how it is. And I've obviously got a track and field. That is good. And obviously I've got some sort of churchy thing here. That's basically it. Housing wise, I haven't actually done a lot of the housing yet, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. I've obviously got the main bit, there's two schools here. I mean, it's all set up for housing, all this can be housing, so I've just got to basically do it. So let's stick some of the houses here quickly, and then we'll get on with it, because at the moment I've got a massive amount for housing. So I shall stick them in. Put that there. I think that's another. Is that a fire engine station? Yeah, fire engine station right there, building. I've only got a demand for that at the moment. So it's a nice old place. Very quiet. Lovely old place. Never used to be like that. Used to be a horrible place to live, this place. Absolutely horrible. Oh. Nice little hatchback. Residence to there. A Bedford residence. Two adults. Three children. Cool, fuck me. She runs quick, doesn't she? Dindalindalindalindalindalind. I can't even click. Oh my god, look at her run. Audrey Lee. Here we go. We are in the mind of Audrey Lee. Across the crossing. It's a bit frazzled. Oh, she's waiting for a bus. It won't take too long for the buses to come past. They're normally pretty good. She's a worker at the fire station. She's going home. She is going home. I don't know how long she's going to be waiting there. Could be there a long while. Very long. Alright. What's he doing on a motorbike? You're not allowed to put him. What? Excuse me? Is that a push bike or motorbike? That looks like a bloody. Disappeared now. Like my bike, might have been a push bike. Right, let's have a look, see how these houses are getting on then. Yeah, look, built already. Nice houses, right, I better put some more down. I have to put some bigger ones down, I think. Right, let's put a couple of them down. Some offices, always need some offices. Offices can go there when it comes. I say I'm not, I ain't got a demand for them yet, but so that is basically that area. It's what I did is I just did all the, basically I did all the road in first and then obviously put in them at last. So we travel down here. IKEA store there. Obviously with buses and a set of traffic lights, so you've got the crossing. This is split both ways because obviously this will be housing as well. Here's the housing here, so you can see it. Quite a big old, it's very built up, so especially when you go through it, I mean it is very built up area. So I haven't played City Skylines for absolutely ages, and I only started last night. And then obviously once I started playing it, that was it. Couldn't get off it again. But unfortunately, because I work nights, so I had to go bloody work. That's a bit shit. Yeah, so you come along this old windy, boring fucking road, or you can go the village way. Obviously that's my little village way, but a lot of people seem to be using the village way more than the actual main road bit. Very, very long. Very long. And then you've got a Stark building there. There, as you can see. Little pub there and a calf. Beach volleyball in the middle of nowhere. And again, it is a massive load. Road layout. I like roading. I do like a lot of road layouts, and I like the big old roads. So eventually, obviously, I will never have to upgrade them roads again. Hopefully, because obviously they're big enough to take the capacity of how the city's going to become. So I'm hoping that I won't have to change too much on it. Yeah, so you've got obviously that road that we was following that was diverting, that comes just down to this small little village that will be obviously getting bigger. Low residential. Educate more citizens to know that. Right, so we need to educate more. So what I could do is put a school in. I could put another university. I don't really want to shove it right on their doorstep, though. That's the only thing about it. I'll leave that there. And what I do is, instead of using that, I will use that, and hopefully they're moving. The bus terminal. There isn't any buses that travel down here, so that's going to have to change. We've certainly got enough buses to cope with the someone to stop at the garage again. Right. That's that. Let's put crossings in. Double crossing. Oh, let's go for free. Okay. That's it. Don't need any traffic lights there. But I think that should be alright without it. Come on, move in. It needs electric. Does it need some water? No, water's fine. Christy. Hopefully when it's daylight, you'll be able to see a bit more about it. At the moment, it's a bit shit. As you can see, obviously the road, I've got the bus stops, buses and taxis as well, one side, so you've got one single line of traffic and then the buses, because I'm trying to make it not like Cities in Motion, but I'm trying to, as it gets bigger, I want to think about, I still want taxis and buses to keep moving around, so that's why I'm doing a lot of bus and taxi lanes. Now hopefully, as it gets bigger, get rid of that noise a minute. Well, come on. Oh, they're down there, look, having a chase down that area there. Yeah, so it's when they get big, I think. See if that works. I don't know if it, what ones they want. No one seems to be moving in at the moment. I mean, it's not a problem. I can do that and then just do that, but rather not. Come on. Oh, that's coming up. Looks lovely at night, doesn't it? The sun's coming up. I've got the real time on as well, as you can see down here. It's not going as quick as it normally does. I've got the time up. Look, the sun's coming up. Beautiful. Look, there it goes. Look how good that is. Look, the graphics on that, that look gorgeous, doesn't it? Unfortunately, the recording software I'm using, it's probably not making it, it's not helping it too much, but does look nice. Right, it is daylight. Well, nearly daylight, early in the morning. 5:30 in the morning. They've moved in now. So what we'll do is we spin a rooney. So yeah, as I say, we follow it down here. Got a big supermarket again here. We've got a little cafe and a pub going on over there. Got a park here that is obviously linked to the other bits. One cycle lane, one walkway, so it's separate. Got car garages there, multi-story car park. We've got some sort of statue thing here. That's Fault Tech headquarters, so any problems with their computers, including mine, go in there. Again, I've got a fountain that doesn't seem to work. So, yeah. Let me just turn up music down because that is getting a bit. It's getting a bit loud. That's better-ish. Right, so you've got that. That's the expo centre. And my favourite little bit about this all is that you come off here and you come down here. You've got another little bit of area there and you've got a nice little village pub. Nice countryside sort of pub. No one's in it because they've run out of beer and it's only had one visitor in the last week. So it's not a very popular place. Normally means it's a bit shit, but yeah, that is that area there. And then obviously you come along here where the taxi is and you look at this, look at this, look. How lovely is that? You've got the fishing pier that people peer off. Again, it must be quite shit because there's not a lot of people using it, so I don't know what that's about, but no one seems to be wanting to use it. But yeah, you've got this nice little walkway, and this is going to be my little nice area. Obviously, this is the waterfront. Unfortunately, I wanted it along there, but it wouldn't work for some reason. But yeah, people still use it. They still walk up and down it, like this person here. I don't know what she's doing, actually. That's tourists visiting the public waterfront. And as you can see, this is just the water that comes down and around. So I've got quite a massive area to still do. But we will get there eventually. I like doing stuff properly. So, especially when it comes to city and stuff like that, I like working it out. Quite a creative person. So I quite like creating stuff. Even though I'm shit at it, but I still like creating it. This is Bugwood, a bit like Bogwood, but Bugwood. Yeah, so that's where all my buggy stuff goes, all my Bugwood. Here's my water pump, pumping station, large one, run by that. So yeah, that is basically it. There's not a lot of thingy-bobs in it. I've got to start building it up. I want this eventually to go around the whole lot, so it goes right round and then goes back onto the other village up the top. But obviously I need to do homes and stuff like that, so that's one thing that needs to be done. I'm just gonna reject them. I don't really want to reject them. So it is absolutely massive. But I like doing it like it. No, I don't want to damage any. Right, I'm going there then. I don't like it all crammed either, so I'll only build when I can actually build it. That can go down there. I think that has traffic lights on them anyway, doesn't it? But what was that? I think traffic lights were there. Yeah, false, true. That's it. I say I've got a traffic light mod on, so any existing traffic lights and anything like that, I could just put them to true, turn it to true and turn it off sort of thing. So pretty good. Yeah, so that's, oh no, I've cut the path off. Walk path. That's gonna have to go up a bit now. Go down. That's it. And where does that other one go? That goes along there. What one's the cycling one? That one. Let's put that up. That's it. Looks pretty good. Right. Obviously, I'm going to have to make this a bus route as well, because this obviously isn't a bus route at the moment, so that's going to have to be done. What's that for? Oh no, that's to my park. I've ruined everything. So I'll just take it up a bit. Raise it up a bit. There you go. And then that can go under there. Join me that one. That's not too bad. That will do. That will do. Right, what we do is obviously we've still got for housing, so don't want to do too much over the other side because I like the trees there. So the trees will be staying out. We've got a little demand for commercial. Some trees in. Oh, excuse me. I'm sneezing. It's the flowers and the trees that get to me. Right. Right. Let's put some trees at the back here, so them not don't see the back too much. So I'm going to do a series on this. So I'm going to, as I'm going along, we will. You'll see it progress as it goes. So I do like some trees. Mix them up with some other bits. Looks nice. Water. Definitely got no water here, so there you go. So there is no buses at the moment. Well, there is here, but we'll be going up there. There's a long way up there, but I'll obviously put the bus stops in early. Then come back down. One there. So it might as well have one opposite as well. We don't need one down there because all they've got to do is walk up there. So that'll do them. Right, there's more people moving in. Good, because we need some more people moving in. The house demand in this city is amazing. That site used to be terrible. Can't keep up with it all. Just can't keep up with it anymore. Right, let's have a little bit of bamboo. Rock a bit of bamboo. Makes it look shit. It's gone night again. Gonna have to get rid of the old night thing. Obviously, I like it when I'm doing it, but for you lot, it's probably not very good. There you go, that's better, just so you can actually see what we're actually doing. Right, so what is this then? Flaming ring. Got a flaming ring built. Buy it all shop. Get everything in there, in the flaming ring. And you've got a meat one. There's the bus. Everyone walks like 100 miles per hour. Where are they going then? Not really sure where they're going. Get back! Get back! Click on them! Click on them! They are. She's worker at Expo Centre, residence at the King Residence. Let's have a look, see if there's anything else that's available. Always a McDonald's. Always available. Oh, I built it already, so I can't have it again. I hate that. I'm sure there's there must be a mod where if you used it once, you can still use it again. Surely. TV station. Let's have a Rockets TV station. Why not? That's what I'm saying. There it is. Obviously, you won't get any electric to it. That's okay because I can shove that. I can get electric from over there. No, I can't. Why can't it? There you go. You can have his electric. Don't fucking tell him, though. For God's sake. You know, I could spend hours on this. Just prattling about and wasting my life away on this game. So addictive. I say I ain't been on it since last year. But I came straight on it again. Straight away, I'm loving it. Fucking, it is horrendous. Really addictive as well. Let's have a look. That's building up quite nicely. We need something in this area, so I'm gonna have to. Fortunately, they're gonna have to have one that goes around here. They're not gonna like it very much, but sorry. Put some more houses on that. As you can see, I'm quite a fan of the low residential ones. I do like the low residential ones. I think they look nicer as well. There. It's good to say I only started on the industrial side of it yet, so I will have to put up some industrial stuff. I should do that quite away from there, but I've got a train that's going along. There it is. That just basically covers, well, everywhere really. So I've got a train going across there, so I will use that coming in and that way. Obviously, that's the main bit, as you can see. That's how they get into there, all round that way. depending on what way you want to come into Bug City, it's up to you. And obviously I've got another track going through Bug Woods, and that will eventually, one will go over that way and one will go along there eventually. Now white shops, what I might do is put some crossings. Now, are them lights working? No. Nope. Lights. Yeah, true. There you go. So, I do like that mod for the lights. And they do work. They're proper working lights. Oh, what did that go for? Just disappeared. Oh, because I've split it into thingamabob. Damn, shouldn't have done that. Oh well, I need lights there so they can get across. I'm sure another commercial will come eventually. Right, what's that? Convenience store, that's good. Because they need that, let's see. Right, let's have some couple ones over here then. Yeah, they got all. Yep. They're high density ones that I'll put over this area. I say the traffic will get busier, obviously, like everything in this game. The traffic seems to be horrendous. In a lot of simulations, really. I mean, if anyone's ever played Cities in Emotion 2 or 1, maybe not 1 as bad, but number 2 is horrendous on traffic. Absolutely terrible. And obviously this game's no different. It's all about planning. You've really got to plan it well. Wonder where they go then. Going somewhere. We are in the thingamabob. Rushing to fire at the Vermont. Mate, it's a fire engine, you've got to wait. Oh, it's along the start, where the start bit is, where my trees are, so we can see what the trees are like. It's a shame it's a bit blurry. I'd like it if it was a bit clearer. Oh, there's the fire ahead. Bus has just pulled out in front of the fire brigade, don't believe it. I don't believe that. There's the fire, massive fire. Big old fire going on there. Don't know what started that. I blame the little brat. I blame the fucking kids with fire sticks. Fire lighter. Good old fire brigade. I love these palm trees. Lovely, isn't it? Right, so that's that. They're moving in fine. Oh, look. One of my favourite sandwiches. Subway. Oh. I like a bit of Subway. And next door is A&W. Looks like some sort of beer. Looks like a pub. Is it a pub? No, it's a general store. It's got a fucking picture of a thingy on top. Oh. Okay. Right. It is. I want to see if. Yeah, there you go. The building. Oh, they've got no electric. Oh, they have now. So my previous one, obviously I've done some mod maps, like one of them, New York. Oh my god, man. I couldn't see what was going on most of the time. The buildings were so big. I like it quite spread out so I can see everything. Let's do some nice houses there and there next to the pub. There, there and there, basically everywhere. This is an area where it's going to be nice and quiet. Put some traffic lights there. That's it. You've got a nice pub and obviously in the lovely little quiet area. And this is going to stay quiet, isn't it? It's a DeLorean from Back to the Future. Look at that. Loving that next to the Herbie car by the looks of it. I'm trying to get so you can see it a bit better, but there it is there. He's parked his car. Right next to some weird fucking thing. New buggy. It's only mine. A weird car, it's actually called after me. Terrific. What the fuck is he doing? Oh, he's going fishing. I don't know where he went. So I like doing quiet things, especially this area here. I love this area. It's one of my favourite areas in the city so far. There's another one. Really, really, really nicely quiet, and that's as far as it's going to go. Obviously I'm going to start doing it over here. Start building over here eventually. Obviously I've got trains and planes and all sorts to put into the city yet once it grows and gets bigger. What's that? Not enough educated workers. There's not a lot I can do about that. I'm putting bus stops in and everything. What I do is I build another school. Elementary school. Put that in. Let's have a big old university here. Oh, I've ruined my path again. That's alright, they can go beyond. That's the cycle path. Right, that's alright. Put that in over there. That's it. You need a path to get to the university anyway, so. Especially on their bikes. Right, okay. That's that. There's a bus stop there already. What I'd do as well, I will put my famous crossing in. That's it. So they can cross there just in case they need to go down the other side. And what I'll do is hopefully, like obviously when you used to go to school and stuff like that, you always had stores next to you. So they can go in and get their crisps and sweets and whatever they want to do. Alright. There you go. That looks pretty good. Obviously this is the world. And obviously it's, I think it's 25 blocks or 25 something. Is the actual size of it, so. Oh god, I keep yawning. That is, so it's pretty big. So, what I'm gonna do. That's fine now, hopefully that'll rock it. I need to somehow get that bigger. It's the industry that I need to change. Look at my expenses. Absolutely massive. Budget, all down the middle. I don't mind up in the buses because that's going to be the main bit for us. Loans, I don't want loans. Housing, 45 income. You can see it popping up continuously, upgrading, upgrading, upgrading. What actually is, what keeps upgrading anyway? Well, they look like they've upgraded, don't they? There, over here. They're all going up. Let's go number 3, that one. As I say, the only thing I haven't done on this game is farming. I've never managed to get an actual farm. And to this day, I know it's that industrial zone, isn't it? But I can't. Literally, I cannot do it. Let's put one in. I know there's not a demand for it, so it probably won't work. But let's put one right over out the way, because this is where you would normally have a farm, isn't it? So let's just up that a little minute. Oh, there it is. Right, now that can come down. Right, and that could be the little road that comes off under the cargo train, and that can go along there. So I've never managed to make farms. I'd imagine it's, you have to sort of do it as a square. Imagine something like that. I don't know, but is that something, it would it work like that? Or you have to leave a comment in the section. I say I'm not a very I'm not brilliant at the game, so I don't know. I mean, obviously I know how to play the game, but I don't know how to do certain stuff. It's been so long since I've done any of it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put that as industrial, and then hopefully when the industrial kicks off, whenever it does, so I don't want to make it too bad, but hopefully it won't take long. That's getting power from that, and obviously I've got to wait until that moves in, I suppose. Industrial, that's what I want. I want the farming. Consider increased water consumption. Slightly increased tax income, required natural resource, fertilized land. Is that I don't know what I'm doing here. I could be doing this completely, absolutely wrong. So I'd apologise if I'm doing it wrong. Because I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. Right, okay. Well, that's the forest bit, isn't it? Do I need to decode it and then put it in, or leisure specialist district specialised in leisure activities, have more nightlife, many active, and then you've got the tourism. See, this is part of a mod, and I'm not sure how to use this. Maybe I should have sort of checked it on YouTube first. Might have been a better idea, to be honest. Right, let's have a look, see where we are. Tax relief on, I'm looking for industrial, and I can't see it, not there anyway. Old town, what's the old town? Why can't I see this stuff? Bike ban, encourage biking, well that's one thing I've got to do. High tech housing. Realistic farmland plus trailer homes. Pet ban, recycling, yep. Smoking ban, yep. Education, no, I don't want to do free public transport. Still can't see it. I don't know why I can't see that, but for some reason it's not near me. Right, let's get the buses round here then. Right. So it's a. Great thingy for the old people. So I won't do all of it, but I want majority of it to be done. That's it, and then you can have one up there, down there, wherever you like. There's one there, even though it's not going to be there, but eventually there might be. Taxi cab, have one of them there. Taxi cab there. Taxi cab there. A lot of people don't like taxi cabs, so I'll put the other one there. That will need power. Boom, boom. There you go. Power me up, power me up. Alright, boom, 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 boom. He needs power over there, he hasn't got any power. Everyone needs power. Show me the power. Well, a little bit of the industry's come up now, and that little graph down the bottom. As I'm making it better for the industry. I want some farming though, that's what I want. Adding trees probably isn't going to really help the situation, but I'm going to add them anyway. What one's that? Birch autumn, lovely. What's this one? Small beech, pine, oak tree. Let's have some oaks. That's it. Hopefully I'll be able to get some farmland, I'm hoping anyway. So if you've got any tips on how I can make the farmland, I want to see some tractors and farming and stuff. So yeah, I want to see if I can see that. Right, that could be the entrance to it. Right, nothing's happening. I don't know why that is. Low demand for industries or offices. I don't want an office. I could put some offices here, but I want some farmland. Mind you, I could put some offices here. Two little square blocks, they can have these for the office space. That'd be pretty good for the office space. Oh, cab station needs power. Everything needs bloody power. There you go. Powered up. Look at that Guinness truck. American Truck Simulator. There's some random cars that just seem to have parked, and that's it. What I'll also do is this cycle path here, I can change that, put that there, a little bit can come up here, then it can sort of go over the highway a bit. Along there. That's it. Right. Then I can have come up here. Then that can go down. There. Right. So, your mind boggles in this game because, I don't know about you lot, but my mind just goes for it and I end up doing loads of stuff. Then I think, shall I do that there? Shall I not? Well, let's put that there for a minute. So, then we'll go and get Saint Tweet. There's a cab office there so they can get a cab. Right, let's put some trees around. That's it, like that. Let's turn around a minute, let's have a look at this side. There's some there. What's up with that path? Oh well. I think I just did normal path before. By the looks of it, that's what I did. So, oh well, two paths. That's good. Plan for the future. That's what I'm saying. You can never have too much paths. So, there you go. Right, let's see if we've got some statues or monuments or something. Let's see what it's about. Tourist. I don't want to think massive. My god, that's fucking humongous. No, I don't want to say that big. That'd be right. There you go. Let's put down. So a couple of them there, dot about. That's it. Go. That looks pretty good. We can go and visit that. Oh, it needs power. Never understood why the buildings need power. When they're like statues, so what do they need power for? Never understood that. Does it need water? Well, it's in water area anyway, but I'll give it a little bit more. Even that doesn't need water either. Oh, come on. Why isn't this industry moving? What am I doing wrong here? I'm doing something wrong. Graveyard. Better put a graveyard over here somewhere. It's a nice area for a graveyard. If there is a nice area for it. Oh, surely it doesn't need... No, it needs water. Right? I'm not exactly going to fucking drown, are they? Right, what's this? Summer field. We could do a field here actually. Long here, we could have a field. Why does that have to be next to a road? Oh, water pipe. I thought it was a bloody... They've talked about a road then. There we go. What's that? Walking your dog. Great place to walk your dog, by the way. If anyone wants to walk their dog, it is a lovely place to walk your dog. Alright, this is going to be a pony area. That is the pony bit. Taking it for a walk. Or whatever you call it. Alright, let's give that a bit more water over there. really thinking about it, I could have. No, I suppose it's alright there. Could have put it a bit more into the Bugwood. That is the Royal Canter, by the looks of it. The Royal Canter Music Conservatory. No, don't put it there, I've just made that. Put it there. Should have power. Yep. Has it got water? Yep. Let's have a look at that. Lovely. The old buses. Cushy. Alright, it's going to be busy over there. Why are those cars just there? He's a worker at the nuclear power plant. He's confused. Oh. Convenience store. He's visiting the convenience store. Well, I don't know where the fuck the convenience store is, but it ain't here. He's going to work, but he's stuck in traffic. I don't know what that's about. What's Buggy doing? Worker at general store. He's at home, but his car seems to be here. I think someone's nicked his car. And there are police cars in, aren't it? He sorted it all out. Mr. Plod. Mr. Plod has sorted it out. No one seems to be here. Nice quiet area. Still no industry, though. What is going on with that? I don't know how I can change that. I don't think I can change it, can I? I don't think. District Recycling Centre. That's going to have to be somewhere in the main part. I don't know where, but I can go there like that. Has it got water? Yes, it's got water. Recycling centre. All these people must be at Thingamabob. Oh, it's a confused tourist. He's visiting the swing park. Don't ask where the swing park is because I ain't got a bloody clue. I could get him a swing park if he wants one. That's one there, isn't it? Yeah. There you go. I could really put a bit more of them up around the city. I haven't got a lot of swing parks in the city. I should do. Got any water? They have now. There they are. What's that? Was that donut? Down and out. No, down and out burger. Nice. These are little places. General stores. Convenience stores. General stores again. Oh, people in there at the moment. They're colourful, aren't they? I say, I've got the cycle path behind them. Now, if they need to get anywhere, I'm supporting the cyclists on this game. I've got a feeling that this road here could get quite busy as the city grows, because he's driving a BM. Oh, I can't see it. There it is. Can't really get a good detail look into it. Alright. Let's have a look up here. Oh, there's people here now. Tourists having a look around. Anything being built on my thingy? No. Nothing at all. There's a demand for it, unless it's... So I'm not gonna... Horse riding is gonna be left like that, I think. Really, you'd find that out in the middle of nowhere. Quite nice and quiet, though. That's the only good thing about it. Mall of Asia, Two Whales Diner. What's this one? Harvester. Observatory. No idea where that place is. Servicing services offices. What's that? Luxury skyscraper. New asset. Oh, a lot of these, I ain't got a fucking clue what they are. Roller coaster. Let's put one of them in. Question is where do I put it? I don't really want to put it over it. Well, I could put it there, I suppose. And then change the buses. That's it. And then I'll do a zebra crossing as well. Lights on it. Alright, it needs water, it needs power. It's looking a bit bare, it needs some trees around it. Me buses. What's he doing? Is he coming? Is he the first? No, he's going home. He's at elementary school. Well, he looks like he's taking some pictures out. What the fuck is he doing? He's going home banging snap and down. Weirdo. There's always weirdos. Don't matter where you go. Right. Put that as a store, just in case. He's gone now. Right. Let's have a look, see what else we got. What's this? Fortex sponsored. Strahoff. Looks like Old Trafford. Oh no, it's Celtic Football Club. That's Barcelona, that's the new camp, yeah. What's that? Medium-sized football club. Update, and thank you to everyone that's downloaded this. Well, I've no idea what the bloody hell it is, mate. What the fuck is this thing? Well, don't really know what this is. Whatever it is, massive. Dude, I don't want to put it too close to the houses. So I'll start getting some problems. Cathedral, what's that? Casino. Marina Bay, that needs to go down the other side. Baseball stadium. Oh, is that noisy? Oh yeah, 90, my god. What's this? Universal. New assets. This is a regular store with a playground upgrade and some lights. Oh, I don't mind that. That'd be put there probably like that. We'll put that in. There we go. Trees. Always important to have some trees. You can get so creative in this game, especially when you've got one of the worst cities in the world. Right, anyone here yet? No? Oh yeah, for fuck's sake. Right, I'm not going to put a bus stop on that one, I don't think. I say there is nowhere in this city that you can't get to if you're on a bike. If you're walking or you're on a bike, it doesn't matter. You can get everywhere on this. Oh, he's got his skateboard out there. She's just got her car out. She's driving out the city. Well, fucking don't come back then, you fucking... He's in a bloody bus lane. Hey! Yeah, somehow I think so. In a bloody bus lane. Right, let's go along. What else have we got? Star Trek looking like it. Enterprise Park. Got loads down here. Supermarket. IKEA again. I suppose I could put an IKEA in. Oh no, I've got one already, don't I? I won't be able to. I've got a garage as well, don't I? Yeah. What's this? Cathlon. Put that over there. Yeah, has it got water? Yep. And you've got, obviously you've got parking there, but they can park along this bit here, so. Nice bus. Dropping people off to the roller coaster. Empty building to another facility. Relocate. No hearses are in use, so no one is dead yet, so that's handy. What I was thinking about, I might have a little medic area here. Just just in case, there's not a lot around here, is there? So, that's one thing I'm lacking actually, I haven't got an awful lot of thingies. And obviously, again, I'm going to have bus stops. I'm going to have bus stops near there, all there, don't matter where. That's it. That didn't do it, did it? Well, let's put it there now. I don't. There you go. And obviously if anyone's got any issues or any problems, then they can go in there and get it sorted. Rice field. Obviously riding school. And my industry that seems to be shit because nothing seems to be happening. I don't know what I've got to do here. There's obviously something I'm not doing right. Now I want to get farming. But I'm not too sure. How about doing farming? Isn't there enough water there for it? Well, I could put another pump in. I mean, I imagine there is enough water there. There must be enough water. It's fully watered. But for some reason, I'm not getting there. There's buses there so the workers can get there. Required natural resource, fertile land. Fertile. How can I get that fertile then? What's the show? In the comments, as I say, if you can put down what I need to do, because I'm not too sure how to do it. I don't know. I don't know how to. As I say, they're only paying 4% on their taxes, but nothing seems to be happening there. So, yeah, if you can leave a comment, that'd be cool. Right guys, well, it's been over an hour, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it there. That's the first episode of it. I will keep you updated as we progress. As I say, I will be coming back to it. So as we progress and it gets bigger, and you know, we can see it develop. As you can see it developing straight away. We've got fires, so. That's Andy. Nothing seems to be getting done. Maybe they're just going to let him burn. What the hell is that? It's a bloody house. What the fuck, man? Are you having a laugh? It's a treehouse, isn't it? Well, I've never seen one of them before. That must be some sort of mod or something. come on, Fire Brigade, it's a bit slow. Maybe I should put another one in. Put one over there. What am I aiming? Might as well put a police station in as well. Come on, let it out, let it out. Yeah. It's all crap now, he's redoing. Oh, was that? Oh, fire station right next door. How the hell can it take them that long to get there? It's right next to bloody fire station. Oh dear. Right guys, well, until next time, thanks for joining me. This has been Let's Go Build Bug City. Hope you're having a good day, and I shall see you when I see you. See you later. Bye.